Councillor Burgess, your question.
The handling of the town centre regeneration project has caused considerable distress for residents in my ward. People have told me how difficult they find it to navigate the town, especially older people, parents with prams, and those with disabilities. Many vulnerable people, such as those with learning difficulties, have lost their independence. They simply cannot navigate their way around the town. Traffic congestion has been appalling, and it's turning many people away. The project has suffered unexpected delays, and some local businesses I've spoken to have seen their takings plummet as people go to Bracknell or Reading instead of subjecting themselves to the chaos of the town centre.